What's up everyone, this is Rahib Ali from DIY Tech, and today I am going to show you how you can remove ads from your Android device. I have tried many methods and this one works just perfectly. It will block pop-up and banner ads from all your Android applications including YouTube, Chrome and other applications. So let's do it. Okay, so now I'll start an application to see if ads are showing on that application, and then I'll install the new application to remove the ads, and then we'll test it if it's working or not. So as you can see, there is a pop-up ad and a banner ad is also showing there. By the way, this application is from DIY Tech, so go check it out on the Play Store. It's very cool application. For removing ads, you will need this application. It's free on the Play Store. I will give you the links in this video, and it has many settings you can go through. I'll stick with default settings and just turn this on, and it says protection is enabled. It will create a VPN connection as you can see in the status bar. Now we'll go back to the Draw Signature app and see if it's going to remove the ads. As you can see, the ads are completely removed. There are no pop-up or banner ads in this application anymore. So I hope you like this video, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel, hit the bell icon. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.